Hola.
Hola, ¿cómo estás?
¿Dónde está la leche?
Ahí en el counter, allá estoy quedado.
Oh, sí. ¿Dónde el Christopher?
Arriba.
Oh. Chimichanga.
Don't you just look at his face and want to smile? It just brightens my heart.
This is real, man. You won. Congratulations.
I beat Ryan in a bet.
Look at that ingrown hair. It's disgusting.
Why'd you get the bear?
Just so I can play with him, so.
Yeah.
But yeah, I might do.
This is our point of insertion of the blade.
And we should have just done like a pit bunny ass picture, and had like the ingrown hair be something like one of the eyeballs or something, and then her eyeball is messed up.
Yeah. Fucking bitch. Yeah, that feels good. Oh yeah, daddy likes that.
Oh.
Did you get it?
Yeah.
Where's the boba?
We got 5 Thai tea with boba. Completely free because of you guys using my Uber code. Thank you. Yes. I just fucking eat shit right here. They all spill everywhere.
I haven't had this dude since I was back here last time. It's been months.
Let's talk about money, guys. I make $600,000 a month. $600,000.
That's pretty crazy.
And I'm not happy. And you gotta realize that. The money isn't what's gonna make you happy. Your health is the most important thing. So if my leg stopped working, I would give up my 600 grand a month to just get my leg fixed. Health is the most important thing. And pussy. Not to be vulgar and immature, but pussy and health is the most important thing.
I look like a homeless person. Thai iced tea all over my shirt. He didn't move.
What's up, baby?
Say what's up to everyone.
Right now.
What's wrong with you? You're sick?
Nah, he's fucked up with his eye.
That's not my eye.
Okay. Ambulance is out here chilling. What's up, Alex?
What's up?
Let's go make this hot tub.
What are you guys doing with this tarp?
We're making a pool.
Oh, right on.
In the back of the truck.
All I'm saying is these perverts in this truck right here trying to get people sucked their dicks, and that is weird. Hope you got that on me.
Oh no, that's what we do. It's not bang buzz, it's bang carpool.
He's like,
yeah, homie.
That never happens. You just ask someone first try and it works.
Driver of a vehicle who has passengers in his car that are unrestrained, who do you think would be liable when you crash the car and they die? Played it cool,
but I knew you knew. I told him we were in the carpool lane, but he didn't laugh. Thought he was gonna laugh. Oh well. I just showed the cop my penis mailbox and he loves it. He's showing his partner. He has my phone right now.
I didn't even see that.
He like looks at the dick and he's like, I can't believe we got pulled over.
Yeah, right.
Yeah, I really so didn't. Bro, I've done this twice. Nothing. Never got pulled over. We just duck. They're like, duck. We duck, and I look over, and there's 2 cops on motorcycles. Like, fuck.
They didn't see us at first.
Yeah.
You guys should have fucking ducked more.
At least we had one really cool cop. Because if we had 2 dicks, it would have been horrible. Oh shit! Parking enforcement's here. Oh, we're fucked now.
Get taste. This magic moment. So different and so new.
I got in the shower today, and I don't know what I did to my eye. I had fucking hair.
Look it.
Mannequin. Wash my eye and shit. It was so
the mannequin job. Mannequin job.
He had that.
Two videos.
What? Yo, is someone trying to poison you? Oh, it's part of the bag.
Are you fucking kidding?
You're cleaning it up.
Put the bag of Skittles on purpose. And look, they're fucking
dude,
everywhere.
Lance, you know his video with the pennies where he's walking and randomly falls with 3 like thousands of pennies? I told him to do it with the Skittles.
I I meet you today and you destroy the apartment. I just
destroying? I was just destroying.
You're just
destroying. They literally would say
that. Ew.
It'd be 5 and 2.
There's Skittles. I didn't
break in the apartment.
There's gonna be Skittles in my apartment.
Why did you tell me to clean in the apartment?
Yeah, she did.
Yo, my mom would flip.
You're just throwing the faces.
I'm putting them in a pile so I can clean them up.
I'm so sorry. Ow. I cut my finger off. For real life fruit.
Oh, your dog is so cute. What's his name? Oh. Can I pick it up?
Oh my god, I just want to have sex with him. Just kidding.
Oh my god.
What's up?
Hi, Dad.
How are you?
Oh, shit.
This isn't blood, it's jelly.
Are you sure?
And this is actual blood.
Have your phone.
I need to get your cell phone number.
Oh, sure. You already have Aaron in here.
You can just put daddy's girl. Just
that's
put
it daddy's, daddy's girl.
Okay.
Bye, all right. Daddy. Be safe.
Yeah, she already called me daddy.
Oh. Are you okay?
I'm sorry. What's your name?
Ray. Oh, cool. He just ran
out of the door.
It's a new blood. Shirt.
This is jelly.
This is jelly.
This is blood though.
That's blood.
This is just
ready.
Ready?
Let's
get open.
You're throwing Skittles.
You got it.
You got it.
The foot.
For everything you do. Do this one right here.
Thanks for watching, guys. I did a video on Lance Stewart's channel. There's a lot of stuff of me messing around, and the full version of the carpool thing is there, and it's right when the video starts, so make sure you go check it out. The link's gonna be in the description.
Chase your dreams, guys. You can do anything you want.